This guy is ready for a fight.
Weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa!
Are you ready for the...
Humberto Carrillo is here!
From Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
When you look at Humberto Carrillo,
the big man's here.
Representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Mandy Rose in the rear view mirror. Sinister. One of the words that I would use to describe this man.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
There's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement it's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
From Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
We understand he works best in that Wolfpack mentality, of course, but a very...
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, but whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael. That's why winning the match, been doing a lot of damage in the process.
Yeah, watch this.
Letting him free?
Impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
We call a lot of matches, but this one...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring,
you are looking at a one-of-a-kind superstar.
Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory. AJ Styles is one supremely competent competitor. Some might even call him arrogant.
I'd go so far as to say downright.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Launching.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
Styles has no control here.
AJ's got to assert himself back in.
A little deep sinking elbow. Cover. Two count.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner,
seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
All right, I love this guy.
Michael, Corey, time to get your swag up.
And his opponent, representing the Street Profits from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford!
Byron, will you sit down?
I can't help it.
You're embarrassing yourself. And you're...
Here we go as Montez Ford takes on the superstar who earlier today allegedly got into it with Kane backstage.
It takes a lot of gall to lay out Mayor Kane, especially when you're in his neck of the woods. But that's the kind of confidence this superstar brings to every city he goes.
Confidence? More like a death wish.
Oh, the other end, too.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end.
Okay, top rope now. Terrible situation. DDT from the top rope. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window. If this guy's day can't get any more interesting,
I might have an idea what this is all about.
Yeah, after what we heard happen backstage.
It's Kane!
And not Mayor Kane, it's the big red machine. The demon has been awakened.
Chokeslam!
He's been put on notice!
Demon. And his opponent from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
One of the most dominant destructive forces in the history of WWE. Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
Last week, Raw ventured south to Knox County, but one superstar traveled further than any other into the flaming inferno known as Kane's Hell.
And now the demon is here for revenge.
The big red machine may have just come alive, but Kane's chokeslam last week may have woken something in his opponent, too. I'm just saying.
Beautiful arming reply. Kane, so accurate.
Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
The big red monster showing weakness here.
Cover!
One, two, three.
You have to give him credit. That was a huge win tonight over Kane.
Hold on. Is this what I think it is?
It's the Undertaker!
The Phenom is here on Raw!
He called Taker out on social media. Now he has to answer him face to face.
Let's see how tough he is now.
Undertaker's not going away.
And there he goes. He wants nothing to do with the dead man.
He just took down Kane. I think he's had enough of the Brothers of Destruction for one night.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 473 pounds, Big Money Dave and the Viper Randy Orton.
This former indie competitor developed a cult fan following in.
122 pounds, The Undertaker, and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most intense...
Checking on Kane.
Wait a minute. From behind. To the chair on Undertaker.
And Orton's got one, too. They are laying waste to Kane and Undertaker.
Come on. You won the match. This is too much.
And here we go.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 223 pounds, Big Money, Dave.
I have to give this guy props. He was told he'd never leave.
Look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man.
The Reaper walks among us.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker.
Long, harrowing walk to the ring by the Phenom,
the personification of evil.
Here we are, Hell in a Cell, with the Undertaker taking on a superstar who stared the dead man right in his cold, dead eyes and didn't even blink.
Hell in a Cell has been the Undertaker's playground throughout his career. But here's a bad spot to be in for Undertaker.
Not what you want to see by any means.
He broke right through the wall!
My God, who built this thing?
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And now he's making the setup to sell.
Why? I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron.
He's made it up there, guys.
No one. Please don't come back down.
Perfect time.
when his guard is down.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him. Change his career forever, Cole, and frankly, it'll probably change mine. Oh, that can rock you. Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught? You can bet the dead man won't rest here. Oh, no, what's this all about?
He's making the climb.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
He gave you the first hit, man. Heart pounding, adrenaline pulsing, and that's just Saxton sitting next to me.
He's not wrong. I can't watch this.
Hoist it up.
Feast your eyes.
All the life drained.
Uh-oh. Hard side kick. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath. We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Oh, my God, no.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, he'll head to the ring.
Oh, man.
Ouch. The dead man facing some danger. You can bet that...
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straitjacket neck breaker.
That could be it.
Two count. They got it. A career-changing win inside hell.
Here is your winner, Big Money, Dave.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done. The dead man.